You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts Matthias
and London. Today is Friday, March 16th, 2018. It is our 118th day of school. This means we have 62 days left in our school year after today. One math problem for today is 180 minus 118 equals 60 days left to go in this school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes grilled cheese, hamburger or cheeseburger, turkey, cranberry wrap sandwich, or pasta salad.
Coming up next week, there will be an informational meeting on Tuesday evening at 6:30 for those interested in finding out more about Odyssey Middle School.
Next Tuesday, a vocal choir will meet at 8 and on Wednesday, recorder choir will meet at 8.
Next Friday, the Prune Hill STEM Lab will be in the cafeteria right after school for those participating.
It's time now for our specialist spotlight for PE, so let's turn it over to Ms. Houston.
I'm Penguins from the Prune Hill Gym. I'm Mrs. Houston. I just wanted, for fun, I grabbed some random ocean-to-ocean cards, and I wanted to share with you some students that have completed ocean-to-ocean cards. I wanted to say congratulations to, these are the students that have completed their 5-mile carts. Laura and Alanise, Sarah and Alanise, Addie and Poon, Polly and Salmon's Room. And then completing the 10-mile cart this week, I just pulled these random by the way, is Liam and Poon. Angela, 15-mile cart completed in Poon's. Tucker completed 20 in Shram's. And Wesley from Strand completed 20 as well. DJ Martin completed his 45-mile cart in Poon's, and Jack did 65 in Bargie's Room. AJ from Burton's Room completed his 85-mile cart. Caleb from Burton's Room completed his 90-mile cart. So maybe next week, I just thought I'd start a fun tradition, just grabbing, randomly drawing from the completed cards and announcing them here during the PE segment. I also wanted to say we're having a fun time in PE working on our batting skills. We had so much fun working on good sportsmanship, cheering on our teammates. We got to pick from tennis balls, wiffle balls, oversized gator skin balls, medium-sized gator skin balls, many different sizes of batting bats, and we also were able to use our math skills in PE by using counting, addition, multiplication with our bank tickets. So that wraps up about this week, and nice job on all your hard work. See you next time.
It looks like we've got some great things to look forward to in PE. Please remember to wear your tennis shoes every time you have PE.
We'd like to wish Darwin in room 4 a very
happy birthday.
It's time now for our question of the week. Today we ask kids, would you rather never eat candy again or never drink soda again, and why?
I would never drink soda again because it's too sweet.
So I would never have candy because I guess there's more holidays that involve candy. Bye.
Speak.
I will not have soda again if never is good for me. I would rather have a candy because they're yum.
We would rather never have soda because...
because you could have a candy-flavored soda-flavored candies. So, yeah, bye.
I would rather have no soda because I like candy more.
Thanks for sharing your thoughts with us, Penguins.
Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Matthias
and London saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a fantastic Friday.